Well, dress codes are commonplace in schools these days, but students in Atlantic City say their policy is too strict. In fact, hundreds of students have already been in trouble. New Jersey correspondent Noor Mushanik has that story tonight.
Better watch out if you're a student at Atlantic City High School. A strict dress code policy tightened up with the start of the school year is ruffling some feathers after as many as 150 students per day have been given in-school suspensions for violating the rules.
They said it's supposed to better our education, when really I miss my second day of school, my whole day of school.
I see people get written up every day, about 5-6 people in my class, one period.
The new policy is tougher than ever before. Students can wear only white, black, or navy golf shirts with no more than 3 buttons, and no logos are allowed at all. Forget about skirts or baggy pants, it's slacks only now, and they must be black or navy and have no more than 5 pockets.
It's a little harsh because you can't find many shirts that don't have a logo on it or have more than the required buttons.
Students are being checked for compliance every morning before they enter school and several times during the day. School officials say the uniforms help with discipline, but some parents say it's too much.
It's wrong. It's wrong because, I mean, how refined and calculated do you have to get about this uniform policy?
I think if their belly was exposed or something like that, fine. There's right and wrong. But with something with 4 buttons versus 3, these girls, you've seen them, are buttoned up. They look nice and neat and clean. It's ridiculous.
Critics say having hundreds of students serving in-school suspension is a waste of time. But school officials are hoping to send the message the dress code will help everyone focus on getting a better education. In Atlantic City, I'm Noor Mushanik, Channel 6 Action News.